Scientists first started bouncing radar beams off of the moon.